We've been here since the early 90s, and it was really kind of overdue. And we came in and did a complete remodel. We've added a few things. You know, the future of pharmacy is really for the pharmacist to be more involved in patient counseling. Yeah. You know, whether it's diabetes management, smoking cessation, or just general health conversation.
Hi, I'm the store manager of Rite Aid, and I just want to introduce this section to you guys. It's organic and it's gluten-free. We have some healthy stuff here, and you know, we'd just like to shout out to our customers, friends, and family around the area that they can come in and get some healthy stuff at Rite Aid too.
We're here today at the newly remodeled Rite Aid on Summit Avenue. Very excited to celebrate this reopening with the entire team and Wade LaRue, the manager. And we're just thrilled that you're here with a network of 5 stores and that you've really built a new Rite Aid here that's responsive to community needs, and you've got a really extensive pharmacy program. So we look forward to hearing about more great things from the store.
Well, thank you very much. I really appreciate you coming in. Today, we're thrilled with Jersey City. It's a great town for us, a great city. We've got 5 Rite Aids in town here and employ well over 100 people. And we really like it here, so
yeah.
Thank you very much.
Well, on behalf of the mayor, thank you. And we're going to move on to the ribbon cutting.